It's the big day, folks. The big day. No way home. So this dude came in clutch tonight, man. I'm super excited to see everyone again. Every year we go somewhere different. Let's get out here again. Just be the most anticlimactic town I've ever been to. These guys helped me take pictures in front of this house. Shout out to them. Thank you so much. Also, did I just hear the door go off? Hold up. Who's at the door? I wonder who's at the door. Oh my god, no way! Who's at the door? No way! Kylie's dead! This dude is loving the laser pointer. Oh my, he's going at it!
It's adorable.
This is the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
I love it.
And now the legendary Kylie is leaving.
Yep.
Of course, we'll see her in the summertime.
Ah, it's a brand new glorious day. So pretty much what I have to do today is I have to go through a lot of editing, 18 hours worth of editing. So pretty much what I'm doing right now, I'm taking all these boxes and putting them in smaller boxes just to clear out a lot of space because I have a lot of space taken up. And pretty much what I'm going to do down the line, you see these LEDs? You see these LEDs? Pretty much I'm taking everything down to the basement and making that the new studio because pretty much I'm running out of space. And you can see all that space being taken up. My clone army is overgrowing the freaking Transformers here, like, and everything. So yeah, but man, that was a nice visit from Kylie yesterday. I was very surprised, and yeah, I'm gonna miss her, but we'll see her during summer though. But so I just got a big box. Also, I'm watching Seinfeld, so I don't know whether to put the Black Series stuff in there or the Transformers because those seem also really, really big. So far, I've got the Transformer figs away, then I put like all the third-party ones in there because, or no, third-party's in here because I put Unique Toys Peril Killer Challenger in here. So right now, I'm watching Seinfeld. Awesome show, love that show. And I am right now redoing my list of top 10 best movies of 2021. Just waiting for Cade to come over and we're gonna go to the Sylvanian Toy Company. So Cade's here. He's messing with the Mando helmet.
Mando helmet.
Oh, that thing's awesome. Dude, you gotta try that on. Banana, na, 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 na. Oh no, I think it fits better than this one does because this one's like too big. But that's the perfect size because
it does look a bit smaller.
I like that a lot more. Yeah, what do you have there anyway?
So I've got this guy, I don't know his name.
I think that's, And then you got, I think,
this dude.
Guy Hammer. And then
the only one I know the name of is Wheelie.
Wheelie, that's a good mold though.
Yeah, it is.
I would have kept that personally because it's such a good mold.
I still got Jazz though.
Yeah, but
I just don't like Wheelie, so.
Although the one replaced would be Jazz because of the 86 version, because those are remarkable figures.
Yeah.
But that would be the one to keep between two. I would have sold Jazz personally. But yeah, we are gonna head to Sylvania Toy Company. So see you guys there.
Dude, there's so many awesome figures here. Look at this. Look at this.
Megatron, man.
It's enough to make a grown man cry.
The Radio Shack has
freaking Shockwave.
Galactic Man.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. $59 and $79. That's a bit overpriced for a Soundwave. So I'm searching through the keys right now. There's so many good figures. Freaking Rampage, the OG one. So many good figures. Optimus Prime.
I had the gray version of him.
I think this is what this is Jet Optimus Prime, right?
No.
Yeah, I think it is. Dude, so when I was a kid, this was the
figure I carried around with me everywhere. This was my toy that I brought everywhere with me. It's my childhood toy, and they got it. Oh my God. This made me cry when I seen it. I'm serious, like, this brought back so many childhood memories. It's amazing. So right now we're watching Seinfeld for someone to arrive. It'll be quite interesting to see who this person is. Do you know who it is?
No, I do not.
I don't know either. Who's at the door this time?
Already opening the door.
It's her this time. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Yes, Mace, can I help you? Okay, go hide. So, Happy New Year, by the way. I have a question, though.
Halfway.
What are your expectations for 2022?
Graduate?
No, you gotta have some big goals, though.
Those are big goals.
My disappointment is immeasurable.
2022, this is how 2021 went for me. It was the most fast yet weirdest year ever. Mm-hmm. It wasn't even bad for most part. It's just filled with the weirdest stuff ever.
It was the complete opposite of 2020.
It's like a
instead
dream.
Of fast and slow and bad, it was okay and fast. moderate.
As I watch Seinfeld, I am now alone. As I say bye to Cade and Lily. Man, that was a genuine surprise. I love when people just hang out and just talk for a few minutes. Even if it's for a few minutes, I like catching up with people because it's nice. Ah, what a good day it is. What a lovely, lovely day. So, today I'm going to a hockey game with my cousin Andrew, aka Resistance Gamer. Link in description down below. And Andrew are in the big city here to watch it.
It's not big enough, it's Toledo.
Yeah, New
Downtown
Detroit.
Toledo.
Honestly, it's not that bad. I like it down here. Look who's all here!
Michael!
Angelo's back!
I'm back.
Everyone's back in this video. Sister's in this video too.
I will.
Yeah, but we got her too. So many people are in this video.
That's so crazy.
It is.
It's a good one.
It is. Yeah. You guys better hit that like button.
I will. Hit the like button.
Hit the like button.
You can support me.
You can support him.
Get this guy.
Nice seeing you guys again.
See you too.
What do I film? Big hug.
What's up?
I can't even fit you in screen. You're too big. And Taylor as well. She's here.
Taylor.
When you realize you spend $14 at a tropical smoothie, oh God, what is this? Corey, what is wrong with me?
Spend too much money on stuff.
Jackie? Why does tropical smoothie cost this much?
How much did you spend? $7.79. Overpriced.
We should have went to Steak Escape next door.
Probably would have spent a lot more.
Oh no, everything is skyrocketing right now.
It's because of Joe Biden.
Thank you, Joe.
Joe Biden's fault.
Thank you, Joe.
100%.
Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Thank you, Joe Schmo. Or Rob. Rob Thomas.
Rob Thomas' fault too.
Yeah. All right, I've got a slight issue. I think I just got ripped off.